and how will children study then? And it is told in the story how the future child will learn. The diagram below may give you some ideas. So you can also find how the future children learn through, but this diagram can tell you more about this chapter. So school of future, what type of school of futures would like look like? Learning through computers means the students will not go any separate building for studying. The schools was in their home, in which there is a separate classroom for their studying. They will learn through the computers, virtual classroom. So there is no any other child sitting in there, you can see there, and all the mechanical devices are there to learn. Robotic teachers, and the teachers are also robots. They will give the instructions to the students to read through. And moving it text means the students don't have printed books, they have e-books which are feed in their computers. They will read through, and this story clearly will tell you that Tommy and Margie are not familiar with the books. And now the story begins from here. Margie even wrote about it that night in her diary. Margie, the leading character, wrote about something. It is not told here. That night in her diary. So you know very well, some people have habit of maintaining diaries, and they wrote every and each details in that. So Margie wrote in her diary on the page headed 7. So means headed means go further or aage ka matlab. So she wrote on the page, which was on 17th May 2157. And from this date, we can assume that they are future child. She wrote what she wrote. Today, Tommy found a real book. Ki Tommy ko ek kya mili hai? Real book mili hai. Means textbook. Like the books you are reading from it. Printed books. It was a very old book. So she also describes the book. She was writing that it was a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said means Margie's grandfather told her about that book, that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on paper. Her grandfather, so means about the printed book, she was informed before by her grandfather that her great grandfather, means the grandfather of her grandfather, it means her great grandfather, told her about the books in which stories were printed on paper.